Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on resetting Oppo smartwatches to factory settings. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe down from the top of the screen to open the quick panel. Then tap the settings cog to open the settings. Scroll to the bottom and tap other settings. Scroll down the other settings and tap Reset to Defaults. Then tap OK. Your watch will now reset to factory settings. Once it turns on, you will have to set it up again and pair it with your phone. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Oppo Watch tips and tricks.